Hello, hello, and what's up? My name is Hawkeye. We are going to play the ladder matches, placement matches, for StarCraft II Legacy of the Void on a new account of mine. Or, well, it's an old account, but I haven't touched it in a really long time, so basically it's like a brand new account. This is going to be fun and exciting. We'll see how this game goes. We're playing against... Is that platinum or silver? I think it's platinum. So we'll start things off easy. So this is StarCraft 2. It is a real-time strategy game.
We require and more minerals.
Yeah, we'll explain more as we go through. Looks like we're gonna have ourselves a one base. So if that's the case, we're gonna go ahead and scout the gases here. We have just started mining this gas, so. I don't trust this probe. Actually, I just assumed it was a gateway.
Drones are under attack.
It is. It is a cyber core. So, getting the second gas. I think we can pretty much call it from here.
Drones are under attack.
He's expanding. Pretty typical at this point. Go ahead, start getting queens, get speed. I should get some zerglings. Did I get that overlord? I don't think so. That was my B. So, oh well. I could actually sling flood this.
We require more minerals. Our forces fall under attack.
Shoot. Stargate.
Our forces are under attack.
Not with those adepts, so.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
I really don't know what's going on. So, too many adepts.
Our forces are under attack.
But I have all these roaches.
Depleted. We require more minerals.
can kill me. He didn't kill me. There we go. That was fun. All right. So. I wouldn't say this is a brand new account, but he was in Platinum 2 and beat him pretty easily. So, just made a bunch of roaches, held off the adepts, those are the real damage dealers, and then, yeah, pretty much that was it, so. And then just kind of macroed up from there. Resource collection, he was a little bit higher than me, but I made a lot of lings at the beginning, so, I didn't really do too much, but I wasn't caring all too much what was going on. Then my upgrades are ahead, so that was a thing. So, yeah. Then eventually got a bunch of more workers when I joined up the third right around here. So, didn't have to pull any workers when he attacked at that one time, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So, this is video number one. We'll continue on with video number two at a later point in time. Thanks for watching. Cheers.